Here we go, third leg, four-wheel drive, buggy, 2017 DHI Cup. One win apiece for Orlowski and Ronafalk. And off they go, the battle continues. Yorn's gonna try to go with him. Sampa up to fourth, actually Sampa up to third now. But at the front, it's shaping up to be a battle between Orlowski and Ronafalk. On the main straight they go. Over the big jump they go. Orlowski and Ronafalk separated by just a couple of tenths. Orlowski bouncing off the track markings. Ronafalk tried to find a way past, but just not enough of a gap for Ronafalk. Over the single jump they go, up the wall now, heading for the big jump. Ronafalk couldn't be much closer without touching him. Over the tabletop in the middle, onto the main straight they go. Orlowski slamming the door, not letting any light of room for an opportunity for Ronafalk to pass. 3 minutes 40 on the clock, over the big jump they go. One more time, Sampa still in third. Reinhardt is four. Oscar, you are fifth. At the front still with 3 minutes and 30 seconds left. Ronafalk putting all kinds of pressure on Orlowski, trying to make him crack. Orlowski putting his car on that racing line and gonna make Ronafalk work for any type of pass that he's gonna come up with. Down the main straight they go. Over the small double jump on the single hump. And they're gonna hit the wall now, and over the big jump they go. Still no room. 3 minutes left, drivers, 3 minutes to go. Down the main straight one more time. Orlowski putting his car right where it needs to be. Ronafalk shadowing them the whole way, hoping for some sort of opportunity to get past. We are right at half race distance now. 2:30 down, 2:30 to go. And a little gap for Orlowski now. Ronafalk up on two wheels, managed to save it. Off the corner tabletop they go. The gap is half a second now. Is this where Orlowski breaks away and just pulls away? Can Ronafalk come up with something to close that gap down? Reinhardt is third, Sampa is four, then it's Oscar in fifth. Over the tabletop they go, onto the main straight. Orlowski up on two, actually marshaled by Ronafalk, who gave him a bump. He might have ended up on his roof. We'll never know. 1:48 now, roles have been reversed. It is Orlowski's turn to chase. And Ronafalk's turn to defend. 1 minute and 35 on the race clock. Sampa now up to third after a mistake from Reinhardt. Over the big jump they go. The gap is half a second. 1:25 down the main straight they go. Ronafalk now looking to break the toe of Orlowski, and Orlowski looking to close up on him. Over the big jump. Both of them landing perfectly. Off the corner tabletop they go, giving that hard corner plenty of respect. On the main straight, 1 minute to go. Over the jumps they go, one more time, hitting the wall, airing it out over the big jump. And on the corner tabletop, the gap is 0.7 of a second that time when they cross the line. 45 seconds left. It's now or never for Orlowski. Ronafalk's gonna do everything in his power to defend his position. Over the big jump they go. Orlowski definitely closer. Looking at it, 0.3 of a second. This is Orlowski's final charge. And Ronafalk coming up a little bit short. Kicked up at the rear end. threw the car over on the roof. Quickly marshaled, but that's going to be tough now with just 18, 17 seconds. Starting your last lap now. Off the corner tabletop they go. Ronald Falco, of course, is going to do a lap. Everything he has in him. But Orlowski's not likely to make a mistake with this little pressure. Over the big tabletop they go. Time is up. Crossing the line to take the win, Michael Orlowski.